the little mouse, the red ripe strawberry, and the big hungry bear, by Don and Audrey Wood. Hello, little mouse. What are you doing? Oh, I see. Are you going to pick that red ripe strawberry? But, little mouse, haven't you heard about the big hungry bear? Oh, how that bear loves red ripe strawberries? The big hungry bear can smell a red ripe strawberry a mile away. Especially one that has just been picked. Boom, boom, boom! The bear will tromp through the forest on his big hungry feet and sniff, 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 find the strawberry. No matter where it is hidden, or who is guarding it. Or how it is disguised. Quick! There's only one way in the whole wide world to save a red ripe strawberry from the big hungry bear. It in two. Share half with me. And we'll both eat it all up. Yum! Now, that's one red ripe strawberry the big hungry bear will never get. And
subscribe for more videos.